Come on. Damn, that's quite a drop.
Well, there's the Capitol building.
I need to get away from this mess. This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Over here. Hey, Tess.
Coming.
Been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh. Yeah, might be. Let's not stick around.
Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with its face?
That's what years of infection will do to you.
So what, are they blind?
Sort of. They see using
like bats?
Like bats.
If you hear one clicking, you've got an eye.
That's how they spot you.
Shit.
The building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
Search for supplies. Oh, that was intense.
You said it.
Here, patch yourself up.
Appreciate it. Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on. You got it. Okay. Come on, let's go. Clickers?
Shit. Go, go, go.
Over through here.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants?
There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up?
This is crazy. Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Come on, Ellie.
Check it out. Stay with the girl.
Thank you. Come on down.
Press, Joel.
Let's just get out of here. Tess, go.
All right, hold on. Go.
Yeah, let's get to it.
After we get back, we can take it easy for a little while.
You want to take it easy?
And you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Mm-hmm.
I believe it when I see it.
Through here. Tess, down here.
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Over there, see him?
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point, I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
us out of this. Come on.
Shit.
Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building in this direction. Get up over this truck.
There's more in the area. We gotta go.
What? I don't hear anything.
Double time.
They're coming.
I know.
Okay, that's good, go. You got something on your shoe. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out. So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. I sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had no ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners. What was that?
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. She's all right.
I told you. It's gonna be fine.
What's
sorry.
Your head?
Sorry, though.
Hurry, go, go, go.
Sorry.
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here.
Tess?
Run.
Run.
There she is. That's our building.
Stand back.
Watch your step as you're going out, because it's going to be a little... So is that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, you can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Right around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid. Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but... trying to say things.
Yeah, sure thing. No.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take this?
As far as it needs to go! Where was this lab of theirs?
She never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
Are you going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look, there's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me.
I can find...
No, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
What the fuck? I can't believe we did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop. Stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
Just keep pushing forward.
Took out two of my men.
Tess.
Copy that. You, take out the door. You, with me.
Yes, sir.
They're gonna be here soon.
I got this.
I'm going over this way. You.
Oh.
Watch him! Get him down!
Keep your head down.
Thank you.
Check out this area, man. You.
Search down the hall.
Holy shit!
Get the fuck out of here! Cover the exit!
Stay down, I don't know how many more there are. Thank you.
Exit.
I see it.
There's stairs over there.
Stay low.
Thank you. a soldier over there.
Copy that.
How the hell are you breathing in this stuff?
I wasn't lying to you.
You spot him?
No, place is empty.
You're not getting out of here.
Let's find him and get the hell out of here before any clickers show up.
We'll figure something out.
Ellie? I got you. I got it. All right. Let's get out of here.
Hey, look, about Tess, I don't even know what...
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good.
Now there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on. Go. Yeah, it'll be faster to go through here.
Man.
What?
Nothing, it's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked in the woods. It's kind of cool. Why don't you just take me back to Marlene?
If she was up to the task, why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
Kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option. Yeah, I see that.
Sorry. Usually meet him.
Huh? Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Well, let's go check it out then.
Come on. Down here. Just watch your step. It's a good drop. Stay back.
Oh, man.
Through here. Just give me a second.
I'm trying to learn how to whistle. Well, does it sound like I know how to whistle?
Nice.
jammed from the other side.
Here, boost me up.
That's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna get over there?
All right, come here. Give me your foot. Now listen, just open it, okay? Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Easy, easy.
Okay. Okay. Ta-da.
Good job.
Thank you. So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a firefly. He'd know where to take you.
Oh, okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car. Jesus!
Whoa, Nelly! What the hell was that?
That would be one of Bill's traps. There you go.
Friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
That's putting it lightly.
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Well, let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step. You'll be fine.
Jeez, Bill good with a bow?
I reckon he is.
Let me use that. I'm a pretty good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so. Here. Use this. It's all clear. Come on up.
All right.
Now listen, Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals, so when we get there, you let me do the talking.
You understand?
I understand.
See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
All right. Did you hear that?
Yeah. I want to see what we can find. Don't worry. I got this.
Jeez. That thing scared the shit out of me.
Well, while we're here, let's search the place. Stay close.
I got you.
Damn it, Bill.
What just happened?
Another one of Bill's stupid traps. There. That fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it! Joel!
Shit, here they come.
Ellie! One more time!
down, Ellie.
Hold on.
You all right?
Yeah.
Come on, you can do it.
Okay. Here's some ammo.
Thanks. God damn it.
Come on. It's not cutting.
Just hurry. Hurry, they're getting closer. Hell off, you son of a bitch!
And all. Ellie. Hey, what are you... Joel?
Bill!
What are you doing?
Bill! Turn around and get on your knees.
Just calm down a second.
Turn around
all right.
And get on your knees! Don't test me!
Just take it easy.
Any bites?
No.
Anything sprouting?
Oh, God damn it, I'm clean!
If I see so much as a truck. Ow! Stop! Son of a bitch!
You done?
Am I done? You come into my house, you set off all my traps, you damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. And you can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors. Is some kind of joke?
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my car. Take all my...